The simple answer to that question is yes. The GM engineers have done extensive analysis to make sure if you only have the key or the key on only the ring that the vehicle is safe to drive. In fact, when they presented this to me, the very first question I asked is, would you let your family, your spouse, your children drive these vehicles in this condition? And they said yes.